Hello children, in this video we will do data consolidation. Data consolidation allows you to gather together your data from separate worksheets into a master worksheet. In other words, the data consolidation function takes data from a series of worksheet or workbooks and summarizes it into a single worksheet that you can update easily. What does it mean? It means that we can take data from number of worksheet and when, and we can merge that data or we can summarize that data in single sheet, right? So let us do it practically. Okay, here I have marks of some student in term 1, right? Rohan, Pooja, Neha and Ram, and these are the different subjects: Math, Science, English, Hindi and IT. In second sheet, I have the marks of these students in term 2, right? Now what I want? I want to do the total of term 1 and term 2 in my next sheet, right? So here I'm making the result sheet. So I'm making it big so that you can easily see this. Right. So what you will have to do, click on the data menu and then click on consolidate, right? So here I have to do the sum of term 1 and term 2. So I have selected some function. Here we have number of functions. We can select any one of them according to our requirement, right? Okay, so already these two selections are present here, so I'm deleting them, right? Now click on this icon, shrink, and go to sheet 1. Select the range that you want and then again click on shrink. Add this. Now this is added in the consolidation ranges. Then again we have to select the source data range, click on this and go to sheet 2. Select the range and shrink it, right? Click on add. So here I have selected two ranges, sheet 1 and sheet 2, okay? More. Now click on more. Now I want the row labels and the column labels, okay? And in my result sheet, row labels and the column labels. This will show you the name of the columns that I have given and the name, row names that I have given, right? Like in row labels, you will get the name of the student Rohan, Pooja, Neha and Ram. In column label, you will get the name of the subject Math, Science and all this, right? Now, here you will click on the link to data, source data. So what is the use of link to source data? If you link the data, any value modified in the source range are automatically updated in the target range, right? So here I have clicked on this. Okay. This is my fourth sheet. And now here you have to click on okay. Now you can see here I have got the result which is the sum of marks of sheet 1 and sheet 2, right? This is my result. Okay, so here we have done how we can do the consolidation of data.